Dubai Air Show 2021, which started on November 14, saw its third day taking place on Tuesday. This event will be memorable for both Boeing and ICASA. Boeing received a $9 billion order from ICASA, an upcoming ultra-low-cost airline backed by Rakesh Jayhunshanwala. The comeback of the 737 MAX has been good for Boeing. ICASA has ordered 72 Boeing 737 MAX aircraft. Such a large purchase shows the intent of ICASA for the Indian market. The order will certainly help ICASA in fulfilling the increasing demand for air travel in India. Recently, the Indian government allowed domestic airlines to operate to their 100% pre-COVID capacity. This was obviously because more and more people were getting vaccinated and the demand for air travel was increasing. ICASA is expected to start airline services in the first quarter of CY 2022. At the 2021 Dubai Air Show, ICASA Air CEOs Vinny Dobi said, "We are delighted to partner with Boeing for our first airplane order and thank them for their trust and confidence in ICASA Air's business plan and leadership team. We believe that the new 737 MAX airplane will support our aim of running not just a cost-efficient, reliable, and affordable airline, but also an environmentally friendly company with the youngest and greenest fleet in the Indian skies." Dobi added, "India is one of the fastest-growing aviation markets in the world with an unparalleled potential. We are already witnessing a strong recovery in air travel, and we see decades of growth ahead of us. ICASA Air's core purpose is to help power India's growth engine and democratize air travel by creating an inclusive environment for all Indians regardless of their socioeconomic or cultural backgrounds." ICASA Air's order includes two variants from the 737 MAX family, the 737-8 and the high-capacity 737-8200. Providing the lowest seat mile costs for a single-aisle airplane, as well as high dispatch reliability and an enhanced passenger experience, the 737 MAX will ensure ICASA Air has a competitive edge in its dynamic home market. ICASA Air's order includes two variants from the 737 MAX family, the 737-8 and the high-capacity 737-8200. Providing the lowest seat mile costs for a single-aisle airplane, as well as high dispatch reliability and an enhanced passenger experience, the 737 MAX will ensure ICASA Air has a competitive edge in its dynamic home market.
Hey guys, this was all for today. It would really help us if you clicked on the subscribe button, followed by the bell icon, and also like and comment. See you soon!